It's 8:14. Sinister Creature Con claws its way into Sacramento this weekend.
So fun. Martina joins us with a preview this morning. Lay it on us, Martina.
Hey, good morning, you guys. Okay, so we are here in the green room, right next to basically where you guys are in the studio. I'm joined now with Brian Jones, you're the executive producer of Sinister Con. Okay, so Sinister Creature Con.
That's right, Sinister Creature Con, yeah.
So you've been doing this for 4 years in Sacramento, and this has been an amazing thing for people to come out to, right?
Yeah, I mean, it's family-friendly, 10 under free. You get to see a bunch of celebrity guests from the horror community, as well as kind of like sci-fi. Makeup is kind of our main focus, though, so if you love makeup application, kind of like Halloween, so to speak, and learning how to, create awesome things with Allison as well. So it's a pretty amazing event for everybody, yeah.
So Allison is doing our model here. You're making him a little creature, and you are literally hand painting him, right?
Yes. All this is by hand. I do airbrush, but I'm kind of a paintbrush old school person, so I'm going back to my roots.
Going back to the roots, and we're going to actually debut our creature here coming up later on in the show. But I have to ask, can people come and get their makeup done during the event?
At the event, I'm actually going to be doing demo on a model. And so, you know, just some kind of a crazy, cool creation like this, head to toe. I'm also going to be teaching a workshop.
Really? So this is a great way for us to kind of get dressed up and learn how to, you know, transform ourselves.
Yeah, especially, you know, I get a lot of people messaging me wanting to learn how to body paint. Mm-hmm. So this is sort of like a primer for like how to not get the common pitfalls that I've had to learn the hard way. You know, I've got it all worked out for you so you can just jump right in the deep end and make a great portfolio.
I love it. And what is it about doing all the horror films? Because you have The Exorcist, you have all the scary films,
yeah.
Right?
Yeah, we do. We have Linda Blair from The Exorcist. We have also Paul Sorvino from Goodfellas, but we kind of mix cultures as well. So you can get a little bit of Nightmare on Elm Street there. You can also get Pony Boys, so see Thomas Howell. We got a lot for everybody. And like I said, for family friendly, we got Carol Strickland, who is better known as Lurch in the Addams Family movies. So a little bit of something for everyone. We have a really great culture of people who just love this niche and just really get excited because it's June. Who else can walk around and dress up like something creepy on June? So.
Right, and the event goes this weekend, right?
That's right. Yeah, it kicks off tomorrow. So this weekend, Scottish Rite Center. It is opens at 10 a.m. for VIP, 11 o'clock for normal, goes till 6 o'clock. We also have an after party at Holy Diver as well. So a little concert after party for VIP, or you can get a la carte tickets for that.
Oh, it sounds so much fun, and it's so fun to be able to, you know, play pretend here and make yourself such a scary creature. And you know what? I forgot all my makeup today, so I've had to borrow pretty much all of Simone. So if you want to fix me up later, I really appreciate it. All right, you guys, I'm going to send the song back over to you.
And we'll see that sinister creature before we're done this morning.
Yes, that's half the fun is all the scary makeup.
And yep, Sinister Creature Con going on tomorrow and Sunday at the Scottish Rite Center in Sacramento. It's 1651 8th Street. It's right across from the entrance of Sac State if you've never been there. The fun begins at 11 a.m. 10 a.m. if you have early access. Ticket prices range from $20 to $65.
So cool. All right, let's